Let us now study about dispersion of light. About dispersion of light, here we can write that one white light is incident on a transparent medium. All colors in white light are refracted at different angles. This is because in the previous section we have studied that the refractive index of a light depends on its wavelength. So for different colors, as wavelength is different, the refractive index for the same medium would be different. So when white light is incident, all colors are refracted at different angles. And here we can write that light split into different colors in other medium in which it is being refracted. This splitting of light into colors is called dispersion of light. Here we can see if this air and this glass, and say a white light is incident onto the air-glass interface. Here I am considering this white light as a single ray. Practically a ray is not possible, it is always a beam, which we'll analyze in next section also. If this is a ray, then for all colors which are the constituent colors of white light are incident on the normal at the same angle of incidence at this air glass boundary. But as we know that violet light has the highest refractive index compared to other colors, so violet light will bend maximum, and you can say red light will bend least, and from the original direction of light, other colors will also bend at different angles. So this will be the complete spectrum which we can call vibgyor. All colors will split at different angles because the refractive index of different colors, particularly for glass medium, is different. And as mu for violet light is more than mu for red light, violet will bend maximum, red will bend least. Here we can also write as mu v is more than mu r, violet color bend more toward normal compared to red color. Or you can say as refractive index of a violet color is highest among all colors, it will bend maximum. And this phenomena we call dispersion of light. Various cases related to dispersion and how dispersion produces some other phenomena that we are going to take up in the next sections.